Hey guys, what's up? This is Lloyd Paul. Me and Vince, we're down in Alton, down near Stooyack, going out fishing. Look, loading up the fishing rod right now. Yeah, get the worm on there. Oh yes, get that big bastard on there so we can get a great big bass. Oh, those bass don't want to stash on this bass because this bass will catch that bass. You know how I know I'm an Indian? You know what? Those people here, look at this. A pop bottle. That means people fish here. That means it's a popular spot. One pop bottle, two cigarette butts. And you know me, Mr. Fisherman. Oh my, yes. Watch this, we're gonna catch lots of fish. Oh, nice cast, yes. See, we're out fishing. It's like 9:30, 10 a.m. and we're going to catch some fish. We're taking our time, no major rush. Ooh, we get him. Oh yeah, it's low tide, but I think it's coming in. It is coming in. The way the water's kind of splashing up. See, because I'm an Indian, I know these things. Yeah. I'm a town Indian, but still. You watch. Later on, people will be showing at 1:32 or something, knowing when the fish are going to be flying through there. All right, let's give it a shot, man. Nice. See that? Guy, he casted that like he's been fishing for years. Holy. Wouldn't that be cool? He caught a fish on a video. Anyways, guys, this is Lloyd Paul Sr. fishing in Alton. Stooyack, a.k.a. the Shubby River. Have a good effing day, Lloyd Paul Sr. Yes! Woo!